How to become a people magnet. So for everyone out there who is shy, wondering how to introduce yourself or how to make friends with someone, or when you spot that marvelous person across the room, what can you say and do to strike that profile for profit and really sizzle it up and connect with other people? You need to become a people magnet. People. It all starts with confidence. And yes, you can look confident. So put those shoulders back, keep your chin at level, and walk into the room as though you own it. Imagine that it's your party and that you're wearing a princess crown or the most amazing tie in the room. So coach yourself to just be a sizzle and sizzle it up. So walk in with the confidence, with a slow, easy stride, and allow others to move aside to let you pass, and have that winning smile that really starts in your heart, shows around your lips, and then your eyes. And then you have that really twinkly aspect of things, and what you thought were wrinkles around your eyes are really your positive attitude indicators. So yes, you can own the room and take charge. So move in with grace and elegance, introduce yourself, use a nice voice, and wear colors that are attracting others. So some of the jewel tones and the bright, vibrant colors, reds and elegant purple, bright turquoise, emerald green are lovely colors to attract. Now, in a daytime situation, yes, you can still wear those colors in many work environments, but keep in mind, if you're choosing bright attention-getting colors in the working environment, you will want to have a structured set-in sleeve and nothing that's going to send out a mixed message, especially for the women. So avoid the low necklines, too much glitzy jewelry in the daytime, and avoid the dangling earrings if you're in a corporate such situation. You will want to have a consistent level of professionalism. People only notice what you do incorrectly. So imagine if you've got a beautiful outfit on, but as a lady you have a run in your stocking, or a man put on the wrong color of belt. And when we're talking about things like that for gentlemen, if you're wearing black shoes, the usual attire would be to choose a black belt. If you're wearing a maroon or a Cordova shoe, then of course you could choose, and should, choose also the same color in a belt. So everything that you say, do, and wear makes a positive statement about you or a negative. So even when I go to the airport, I dress as though it's my party, because it is, it's my life. And I'll wear something absolutely marvelous, and I usually wear one of my stunning fascinator hats, and I'll get really dressed up. Yes, the garments are still comfortable. It could be a St. John's knit or something that is comfortable. Even these structured jackets are very comfortable. And then you'll be able to have the perception of your value. And it's pretty easy to get an upgrade on a flight or the best table in a restaurant if you dress for success. Absolutely. When you think how casual our world is today, you can make an immediate, positive, magnetic difference when you dress in a way that is becoming to you. And so I, every single day, even going to the grocery store or the post office, I dress up in order to attract the attention I want. You never know who's going to hire you or select you, and it's all about what you say, do, and wear. So radiate confidence, become a magnet, a people magnet, and add the sizzle to your life. Gloria Starr, the global expert in impression management, etiquette, manners, communication, and leadership excellence.